The Center loves to collect art, outsider art in particular. Lucky for us, the Capitol Art Gallery is hosting an exhibition this week.
Consider this quote by George. My associates will see it. This will most certainly aid you in your endeavor. That will not be difficult to arrange. Planning is one thing. Execution is another. Time.
This is the gap. Okay, here's the setup. We're looking for the paintings with the red stickers on them. Security is going to be on the heavy side. Cameras and guards. Okay, you're in. Good. Now you need at least four paintings. The good ones have red stickers. Those are the ones our art lover intends to buy.
Sorry, Control. I just remembered the time I killed a man with my bare fists. Damn, it was a bloody mess. Body bag case deployed.
Negotiate with you, but you're gonna do it our way or not at all.
Right. I'm on it.
Put all the paintings on the table in the train car. Stand by for my contact.
I don't like it. Let's get this over with as soon as we can. Get the paintings on the table.
Come on, faster!
All right, they just need to call you back. Faster the better.
Four paintings. It's not much, but we'll take it. Great. Now our client, he prefers not to take any chances when it comes to things of a legally questionable nature. So if you could just all get into the train car. Thank you.
Inside. Okay, folks, everyone into the train!
Alright, our dealer is here. Hold on for a second.
Now we wait. Remember, we get a bag of cash for every painting we throw into the chopper. All we need to do is be patient and lucky.
Okay, throw me the paintings and you'll get your money.
Money coming down.
Great, money's coming down.
That's everything. Nice doing business with you, gentlemen. Doors are open for you. We are leaving.
This is definitely going to make our lives easier when we go in to hit the Democrats' place. We're done here. There's a van waiting on the other side of the building. Go on through. Load the car up and we're done. File near the workers to be safe.
Get down.
Get down on the ground.
On the fucking ground.
On the ground. And stay put.
There's our ride. Run.
Luck is a matter of preparation. Now, we convert this preparation. Consider these wise words. I'm sure you'll find this very useful. Your reputation. Planning is one thing. Execution is another. Time to execute.
Go in. Get me the following objects. When you have them, we'll connect them to our station on the roof. We need his phone, his tablet, his laptop, and two external hard drives. You can access the hidden cameras in the paintings with a laptop on the roof. I hope you got a lot of cameras. It'll make it easier for us to find all the devices. For now. Man, this place. Find that gold and we can buy one of our own. Look at that view. Tablet PC, perfect. Really, really impressive. That's one of the external hard drives. We're following the plan. Good so far.
anything to worry about.
All right.
That's his phone. Good. Keep it up, people. One more. Keep looking. Look at all these nice things. Must have done a lot of public service in his career. That's one of the external hard drives.
What?
Great! Now get them up to the station on the roof and connect them. All right now, I have access. Hold on a sec. I think I got everything we need. You should be able to access his desktop computer now. Good. Okay, you can open the vault now. I've turned on the vault's camera feed as well. There's just a little problem. I don't actually know where the vault is, physically. Look for bookshelves. See if you can move them and find something. Outside in the pre-vault room.
Guys. They're all
down to the vault and plant it outside in the pre-vault room. Outside in the pre-vault room.
They're all over.
Everything's fine over here.
Desktop PC. It's a should open the vault up for you. Is popped, but watch out for those lasers. They connect directly to the alarm. We have to shut them off. Use his computer again. Be careful. They only go down for a small amount of time. Use the camera to see when they turn on, and then turn them off again.
Watch it. Guard.
Arm steel sure are a nice addition to his senator pay.
This is 2-3 reporting in entrance. This place is clear.
Time to celebrate with a couple of cold ones.
Well, we didn't get the gold, but we'll still be compensated for the successful frame job we pulled. Well done, people.